Welcome to Boy Story Time!
Hi guys, Rosie Time here. Today I'm going to show you this Playmobil history, Pharaoh's Pyramid Playset. This playset comes with 120 pieces, including a huge pyramid and some fun accessories. Okay, now let's get started. First, I'm going to show you the stickers. Then let's start building. Here is the pyramid, and it's done! Now we're going to check out the accessories. Here is the sarcophagus. Here is the crook and the flail. Here's the mummy. Here's an ark. 4 canopic jars. And then let's check out the figures. Here's the Pharaoh. Here's a bracelet. And here's the guard. Let's put a headband on him. And a bracelet. And here's the treasure hunter. And it also comes with 2 skeletons. We have the gray skeleton here. And here's the white skeleton. Here's the flail for the Pharaoh and the crook. Here's the spear, and for the hunter, here's a knife, a sword, and a torch. And it also comes with an axe, another sword, knife, another axe, and knife and bracelets. Here's the Anubis statue or the shrine. And some treasures. A skull. Here's the shield, spider, scorpion, and a snake. Now let's set up the pyramid. Now that the pyramid is set up, let's play with this. Okay, well, guys, enjoy that video, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe and click those thumbnails to watch more fun videos here at Race 3 Time channel. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.